Alaska Airlines flight from Honolulu to Anchorage never made it off the ground last night after two flight attendants suddenly became ill. Flight 828 was in the process of boarding when there was an unknown odor in the back of the aircraft. EMS says two female flight attendants went to a hospital in serious condition at about 11 p.m. Alaska says both have since been medically cleared and can resume flying. Passengers were moved to other flights. We're told the FAA is investigating.